Please understand.
I do not care for your pleas.
Lord ICARAX, we did as you asked, but the target escaped.
Escaped?
Yes, Lord ICARAX. Please give us your chance to run.
I don't give second chances. This is why I leave assassinations to Fortress.
Fortress is insane!
Zed's the fool who couldn't kill someone weaker than himself.
Go to the pit, you mutant!
You have insulted me, and for such betrayal, only death fits you.
Suffering and death?
Of course, my assassin.
Any more weaklings you wish for me to root out, Lord ICARAX?
I believe enough slaughter has occurred today, my friend. Now go, fulfill my will.
Yes, my master.
This world